I was born in 1968, just north of the Carolinas. My daddy only played Haggard and Hank, and that suited me just fine. I was singing along with them country songs by the time that I could walk. My daddy knew right then the trouble I was in, 'cause my heroes seemed to be outlaws. Well, I got bitten by the bug when I was around 14. The only help my mama raised was the songs I learned to sing. My baby brother learned to play the drums that he got from my grandpa. It was plain to see that me and Sammy Lee's heroes were gonna be outlaws. Growing up and down the Blackwater Road, learning what old Ricky Lane and Rosie had to show. Hold your head up proud and play your music loud when your heroes have always been outlaws. Well, then came the 90s and we had a whole new different plan. There was Mr. C, Sammy, and me, an old boy from Buckingham. Got our hands on a no hillbilly that could make a Fender Strat squall. Just our luck, he was just like us. His heroes had always been outlaws. Growing up and down around Muscle Shoals, learning what old Marshall Tucker and Skinner had to show. You never forget where you come from. You hold your head up proud and play your music loud when your heroes have always been outlaws. And every now and then I think back when I'd go to hear the rebels play. Never could quite figure it out, but now I can see it all. 'Cause my old man is like a boys in the band. His heroes had always been outlaws. Growing up and down the Blackwater Road, learning hold your head up proud and play your music loud when your heroes always been outlaws. Yeah, you hold your head up proud and play your music loud when your heroes have always been outlaws.